Welcome. This presentation will provide you two approaches to find the smallest value across blank, text, or error cells in a financial model. As per the following, we have some financial data with the following information, which is some random errors and omissions. The standard min function in Excel will be unable to cope with a range which has non-numerical cell values, such as errors, blanks, or text. We require an alternative function and formula which will derive the smallest value of 9080. There are two approaches we will use to solve this using the MINIFS Excel function. Let's look at the first approach using MINIFS. The min range will be the following range in column J. The criteria range 1 will be the corresponding range in column B. Criteria 1 is does not equal. Criteria range 2 is again the following range in column J. Criteria 2 is this following value. It is imperative to be 100% accurate on this, otherwise the function will not work. The exact amount should be returning 9080. The second approach again applies the MINIFS Excel function, but in a subtly different manner. Applying the MINIFS function, again our min range will be column J. The criteria range 1 again will be column B. Criteria 1 again will define how we want to disregard any transaction number cells which are blank. Criteria range 2 will again be column J. Now, criteria 2 will be a slightly different value relative to the first approach. It will be the following. Again, we are achieving the correct amount, 9080. And there it is, our two approaches to deriving the smallest value across blank cells, text, or errors. In summary, here are the formulas for each approach. Feel free to also check out the earlier videos, sum an Excel range ignoring blank, text or error cells, average an Excel range ignoring blank, text or error cells, and largest value in an Excel range ignoring blank, text or error cells.